He writes books for a living, and she met him at a signing, and she fell for him from there. She says, you're an inspiration and a spokesman for my generation. I long for your attention someday soon. And my girlfriend says she's ashamed of me. She says I read it too freely. I made fun of someone's needs.